The descriptive statistics show us the average, the median, minimum value, maximum value, and the standard deviation. We can see a bigger standard deviation in governance. That means that some organizations have much better governance than others, and that gives this difference between the median and the average, and with the standard deviation. Even so, we had a normal distribution for this variable. And this normal distribution were important because it's a prerequisite to apply the panel data statistical model. We applied also the correlation metrics to understand if there is a multicollinearity between the variables, the explanatory variables. So we could see that there is no correlation between the explanatory variables. Some variables have a bigger correlation, but we don't have multicollinearity in our model, and that's good. That's good for the prerequisite of the panel data analysis application. In the table 6, we can see our table called panel data analysis regression with dependent variable transpair, and we can find that variables had significance at 90% confidence, and we applied for the Lagrange multiplier Brush-Pagan, F-test, Shaw test, and Hausmann test to understand the panel data model. We applied also this data in a time series period. Then we applied Durbin-Watson to understand the problem of autocorrelation. On the table 6, we applied the panel data regression with the dependent variable discovery. And we also find a good R-square that explains 20.62% of the disclosure. 20% of the disclosure is explained by our variables that we put in the model. On the final consideration, we can see that we achieved our objective. We analyzed the standardized financial statements from 2008 to 2014. We applied the sample with 41 companies. 41 times our peer gave us an amount of 247 observations. And we can see that governance mechanisms were associated with better compliance and greater disclosure on the IFRS adoption. The results show that the IFRS adoption is positively associated with the use of best practice in corporate governance. That means that the use of the IFRS adoption gave an advantage to the corporate governance, to a better management of the organizations. So, thank you very much.